You can see the amount of hair and dead skin came off just from my face. Can you see this? Hi everyone, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I am Praveen, also known as PKB. Today's weather is so... I wish I could show you yahan pe kitna acha weather hai because it's so windy and it's so nice. Mujhe apna darwaza aise khidki band karke rakhni pad rahi hai because it's so heavy. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I do my face shaving. I get so many questions because majority of you are people that have PCOS, and if you have PCOS, there's a big issue of facial hair, and I also have facial hair. As you can see, I have hair here, I have hair here, I have hair here. I have hair a lot, like I have a lot of hair. I also haven't done my eyebrows, so I'm gonna be doing all of that in today's video and showing you how I do that at home, because it's very simple. And what I do is I shave my face. So if you're someone that's interested to know what products I use to shave my face and keep my skin irritated free, because you get a lot of bumps. I get so many questions where people are like, I get itne bumps on my face, I get irritation on my face. So I'm going to show you products that will help you keep your skin calm and good and healthy and also hair free. So if you're someone that's interested, then definitely keep on watching. But before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe already. Hit the notification bell so you get updated every single time I upload a video. And follow me on my Instagram. We recently crossed 110k followers, which is huge. Thank you so much. And without any further ado, let's just jump right into the video. So I'm gonna zoom you a little bit so you get an idea about how my skin looks when I have acne. This is how my bare skin looks like. Can you see the hair here? Here. 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 Everywhere. And if you can't see, it's because I'm gonna show you how I do it and then you'll get a better idea. I always use a cleanser on my face to remove it because I think it does a better job. I'm using the Dermavive Hydra cleanser. You know, this is very gentle, very good for all skin types. So I'm just going to next, I'm going to take this face razor and I'm going to use this on my face. Keep your razor a little on the slant side and then start. Can you see the amount of dirt and hair that's coming out? Yuck, yuck. Now this portion is done and we're going to move forward to our eyebrows.
I'm just gonna wash my face and come right back.
I just washed my face. You can see it's looking so nice and clean. Now to kind of soothe my skin, I try to use very calming, soothing products right after I shave my face. I try to use this at least for 2 days because this really helps me. The first product is the Klairs Daily Skin Softening Water. This really calms my skin and it gets rid of all the irritation. So I just take this on my hands and I just dab. Next up, I go in with the Klairs Rich Moist Soothing Serum. This is again very gentle on the skin. I take 2 pumps of this and I just apply it on my skin. Once all that is done and the serum and the toner have completely soaked into the skin, I go in with this moisturizer. This is the Nutriderm Moisturizing Lotion, which has vitamin E. This is one of the most amazing moisturizers I've used on my skin. It's very gentle. It's very gentle, absorbs immediately in the skin and makes it feel very hydrated and nourished. That is what I want. I use this product especially because it's a little thick and it kind of calms my skin down. It gives me a nice layer of hydration and nourishment. You can see my skin is just feeling fab. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. This is pretty much it, what I do for my face shaving. This is how I take care of my skin and remove the facial hair off of my skin, because I need to do this technique at least every 2 to 3 days because I have a very fast hair growth and the hair here and on my upper lips is very thick. So I have to do it to keep my skin all clean and remove all the dead skin cells. So that is pretty much it for today's video. I really hope you all enjoyed watching it. If you all did, give it a big fat thumbs up. If you have any questions, leave it down in the comment section. I will get back to you and thank you so much for watching. Bye.